All right, let's go ahead and continue. Heat. Systems are coming back online, but the foundry must be manually restarted. Watch out for demons. All right, here we go. So we need to take care of the gore nests. That's a boot. We need to take care of the gore nests in order to make the foundry online, I guess. So let's check the objectives here. We've got 4 secrets. Now that you have power restored, it's time to start restoring local systems. The foundry is your first stop. Currently, it is infested with Hellspawn. Security scans show numerous gore nests which are continuing to bring demons into our realm. Destroy them and manually restart the foundry operations. So we need to clear out the gore nests and we need to manually restart the foundry systems. By the way, I still have no idea if this guy, Samuel Hayden, I guess, is a good guy or a bad guy, to be honest. Because I haven't finished the campaign. Jump boots acquired. Thank you. You know. We need to keep our eyes peeled for secrets, but it's not our priority on playing this map. So we descend deeper into the bowels. Oh god, I missed. Of the foundry. There we go. Oh, I didn't notice. Oh, that I was so lucky. Oh god. You know what? Yeah, eat that. There we go. Damn it, Zep, stop checking every fucking time. Here we go. Alright, can I also access the other door? I can't. Alright, let's go this door then. So, I've actually played this map once. You know, I actually have played this campaign prior to this playthrough, but I didn't finish it, so it's actually my second time playing this map. And this foundry has got some good items if we can get to them. There we go. Yeah, let's go try. Oh shit, I thought I'm okay, get out of here. Alright, so there's the gore nests. One of the gore nests, actually. And there's jump pads. Pretty nifty. That is also the same way I do jump pads on some of the maps that I didn't release. If I remember correctly, Electro City also has jump pads. And the Vortex... yeah, this is the Vortex effects. Really good at animating that effect. Okay, I don't see enemies. Where? Oh, wait. I thought it was a cacodemon though. Oh, it's just a nymph. Yeah, cacodemon will spawn once we destroy this gore nest. There's gonna be a lot of it's gonna tax our fighting spirit to the limit. I'm not sure if I'm saying that right. There you go. Get fucked. Oh god, I didn't realize that was a security. Oh god, that was so lucky. I got 2 securities, ladies and gentlemen. We are gonna die. Let's just move away from the battle. Get the fuck out of the way. Let's find some health. Oh god, that was so close. That was way too close for comfort. Whoop. Was that the... Oh, I thought that was a teleporter fad. Oh! Glad you came. Oh god, I missed. Why did I miss? Alright. We need to find the enemies. Alright, we need to go up top. Uh-huh. Oh god, I missed again. There you go, give me some health bait. Shit. You know what, just go down already. Jesus. Oh wait, that animation actually damages you? I didn't know that. Oh, wait. You need to find the enemies. Okay, I can see fireballs being thrown at. Oh, shit.
He just flew so far away. Here we go.
Hell, thank you. Alright, here we go. Verticality. Ah! Wait a minute, let me just take care of this motherfucker right here. There you go. Try dodging, why don't you? I got nailed by a huge plasma ball. Alright, here we go. So we destroyed one of the gore nests, killed off the enemies. Gore nests will always have an enemy with them. This area is sealed off, we can't go in there. So we need to proceed the normal route. This door right here. So we haven't found... I'm pretty sure there's a secret here somewhere. Hold on, let me just search. Real quick, give me like 2 minutes. Alright. You know what? I have no time to be looking for that. Like I said, it's not our priority. But if you do stumble upon some, then why not? Hi. Welcoming committee. I'm pretty sure you're a security. Fuck you. Yeah, I got some sexy ammo, thank you. I'll take those. Creepy looking engineer. Also got some, there you go. Got some armor shards. I'll take those. Save this canister for later. Because there are bound to be enemies in here. And there's a health that we're gonna save for later. No, I think these are just 30 health or 25. 25, okay. Take that. And wait for the enemies to spawn. I believe there are a lot of revenants. Revenants used to be a really menacing enemy, especially in Doom 2. Like, if you see a revenant and you only have like a regular shotgun, not a super shotgun, you're definitely fucked. Because those rockets, they can actually home in on you. You know, not like the rockets here you have here. They're like micro-missile rockets. In Doom 2, they're rockets that, you know, deal huge damage and are pretty big, pretty fast too. So you gotta be constantly moving. Oh, that's definitely a security. Shit! That just surprised me. Hi. Yeah, don't go Shinku Hadouken on me. Not a good idea. I'll just get pissed. Okay. Thought it was a big guy. Oh, there's a big guy. Hi, you're a big guy. No, I'm not gonna repeat the that one Batman meme that should never be repeated in the history of mankind ever again. Fucking hated that. It was spammed everywhere. There we go. Alright, we need this. Oh god, you regenerated your shields fast! Alright, we got a Hell Knight. There we go. Let's take out the demon first. And then we can do one-on-one with the Hell Knight. Which, he cannot handle our sass. What's up? Alright, we still got a few enemies left. Need to take care of those. There you go. 57 health. I need to find help soon. Wait. Hold on. Is that a decal? Oh no, wait. I think that was a legit fireball again. I would have asked the mapper how he added decals to the doors, because I think normally that's not really possible. What's this? Help us. Oh my god. Jesus. Someone, anyone, please respond. One, please help us. I love this kinds of messages, you know. Pretty immersive, but at the same time, if you didn't write it well, it will feel really forced and it will really look awkward on your map. So, you know, that was actually a good example, that is a good example of what you can do for those kinds of messages. Just don't go way over the top, you know. Try to sense the mood. Let's try to kill these enemies first. Okay, ow. Tap, tap, taparoo. There we go. Where the fuck are you guys? Hey, don't run away from me. Did I hit him? I don't think I hit him. He's way away from the action. Why are you just running? Bitch, come on. What's up? So we haven't found a secret... we haven't found a single secret yet. Which is unfortunate. Again, not our priority, but it'll be nice, you know, to have at least one. Pretty sure there's one at the foundry, we're just not able to find. Where the hell? How the hell do I climb up? Oh, okay. Ooh! Son of a bitch, wait a minute. How do I get back? I haven't played in this module yet. Hold on, okay. No, that's a no. That's a no. Oh, here! Okay. That scared the shit out of me. I thought I'm not gonna be able to go back up. Boom. There we go. Alright, there's haste, but I'm not getting at haste because I'm actually... Hold on. Bustle. I'm actually pretty bad with this kind of maps, you know, jumping around. Add haste to that equation and I'm pretty sure I'll be fucked. Bustle again. Hate bustles. Oh god. Okay, that is unfortunate. There you go. Why did I use primary fire only? Oh god. Oh! How did he hit me like that? That's a... Get fucked. Alright. Glad he died. Okay. Hi! There's the, there's a Mancubus. We're still not getting that haste. I... Fucking... No! No! There we go. So, stay... Same imp... Oh god, he can jump! Same MO. Hit and run strategy. Why not? And we got an imp on our tail. Oh, that is unfortunate. You know, every Mancubi deserves a glory kill. Simply because of what comes after. I mean, look at that. Oh my god, that is gory. And wonderful at the same time. For some reason. I need my super shotgun with the explosive shot. Oh god. Why was he just... What? Oh god, wait a minute. Hold on, sir. Oh god, and we got a Mancubus as well. Hi. Let's avoid that. Oh, there's a Lusso. No, you're not killed. Ah! Oh, and there's two of them. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die in the most horrible way possible. You know what? Stun the motherfucker. Go down here. Get the two armor. And hopefully we find help down here. Come on, go down. There you go. I can kill you, son of a bitch. Oh! Oh! I forgot those things can jump too! Oh! Yeah. Okay, grab the health. Grab the health. There you go. Just avoid that huge piece of shit. Alright. Alright, I just trapped myself into the corner. Almost got us hit. Alright, there we go. And we got the Mancubus to take care of. Oh god, he just bounced off him. Oh, we would have died there. Oh, thank you. Thank you. I'd take that health. Yes. Oh. That was fucking intense. I love it. Alright. And there's a mega health. And there's a blue key card that is strategically placed on his chest. Who in their right mind would actually put a name tag like that? You know, they have an ID. Oh, blue security access. I'll just put it on my chest. Probably attach it by using, I don't know, a stake? Just ram it in there. Goes through the heart, I don't care. I'm a vampire for some reason. Fuck you. Here we go. But unfortunately, in the real world, some people do that. And yes, this is actually a pretty hard part of the map, so I'm gonna shut up now and just try to finish this without dying. Holy shit. And we use our patented... Okay. Yeah, here's the thing. There's... Oh, wow. Alright, I just noticed that. We're gonna use our patented hit-and-run strategy. Just go in a circle, ring around the rosy. I would rather name that strategy Ring Around the Rosie. Or rather, Ring Around the Rosie, motherfuckers, as I would like to call. All ammo, thank you, I'll take that. So these things actually spawn ammo when you kill them. So they're a good way to replenish your ammo if you're running low. Because these things can actually take a lot of punishment. Air jumping. There you go. And they die. Alright, so that's two gore nests down. There we go. And we need to reboot the system, so... You also gotta... Oh! What? Okay. There must be a shot. Oh, there is a shotgun launching. I didn't even notice that. I mean, I was looking for secrets. I was like, okay, I'm gonna try this door, see if it teleports us somewhere. And I was like, bam, shotgun with explosive shot. Lucky shit. All right, so no secrets in here, obviously. Oh, the door's offline. Alright, where do we go next then? Where do I go? Oh, there's the terminal. Alright. Foundry operations initialized. There we go. Now we can open this. Yeah, stop checking. Jesus. There you go. First good kill of the godly combat shotgun. Oh, there you go. You're no longer a problem for me, Jesus Christ. Now I'm gonna wish for a rocket launcher and a super shotgun. Oops. I hear plasma. Let's not try to fall to our deaths here. Got area on lockdown, and gotta possess security here. There you go. So shit's gonna start getting crazy again. There you go. Oof. All right, let's go scramble our asses. Oh god, that is unfortunate. Here we go. Punch in the face. With this, I don't even need the plasma rifle too much. I mean, we'll still need it, but not as much on these smaller enemies. And we're definitely not using the micro-missiles too much again. Except for larger enemies. There we go. And speaking of larger enemies, hi! Eat rocket! I have to admit, I almost died there. Okay, I'm getting stuck. Get out of here. Leave me alone. Oh god, there's two of them. Hi. And the last, there you go. That's the perfect combo as of now. Oh, another jumping glory kill. Glorious. Oh god, wait. I need that health. Hi. Oh god, wait. And of course there's some Mancubus, but we can handle them now. Thanks to our rocket-infused combat shotgun. There we go. Let's just aim for the Mancubi first. Oh, I missed. Okay, I thought there was someone near me. There we go. Thank you. Health explosion. Nice. Oh, there's two of them. Hi, how about I kill you all? Oh, there's also two Mancubus. Hello. There you go. And this becomes kinda easier. And it will be- oh god. Please be gentle. Please be gentle. Alright, there you go. Oh, thank god. More to come? More to come? Okay. That was pretty short. Not unlike the last two encounters. Alright, so we still got one Gornest. Or one Gornest that we need to dispose of. And I still haven't found a single fucking secret. For some reason. I'm not gonna waste time finding them because this is a pretty big map. Wait, what is this? Oh, now it shows us the explosive rod. Alright, so the other one is just a secret. Or a pseudo secret. Or online. Oh god, that totally missed it. Alright, so. Here we go. Get fucked. This is a pretty hard fight. A lot of Mancubi. A lot of Hell Knights. And a lot of Revenants. And there's a secret. Holy shit. Let me get that. Thank you. I want that. That was really clever. Boom, bitch. Alright. I have no advice on this level. Or, I have no advice on this part of the game. Apart from, you know, maximize your damage output, because once the larger enemies actually come in, you're gonna have a lot of trouble and you're gonna get cornered. And there's a quad damage here. Oh god. I'm stuck. Oh, I missed. And try to stay away from the possess security. You know what? We're in a really bad position. The best position would be here. You know, lots of good stuff. And it's pretty big. So yeah, unless you really need it, there's the quad damage here. You can drop down, take it, and then just take out the enemies. Please don't drop down at this point. We haven't died so far. Let's not kill ourselves just yet. There we go. I need ammo soon. Oh, they're infighting. Didn't realize. Get fucked. Let's go down here. Get some ammo. Alright, so there's the Mancubi. Oh, they're infighting. Thank you. Alright. Let him juke it out. Let him juke it out. They're not juking it out. They're just fighting me at this point. Oh god, who hit me? Get wrecked. No, no, no! That hurt. explosive weaponry. Oh god! Oh god! I'm stuck. There we go. And there's gonna be some other encounters. Ow. Get out of my way. Thank you very much. What's this? A Hell Knight. Oh god, I missed. That's unfortunate. Oh shit! Hold on, sir. I'm gonna die. Hopefully I do not, but I'm gonna die. Oh, I missed again. Ugh. I need health. Finally. He goes down. Give me help. Thank you. Alright, you know what? You deserve this. Eat your heart out! Oh shit, I just realized we didn't even use the quad damage. No, that's okay. I'm not saying that the fight would be way easier with the quad damage. I just legitimately forgot about it. I admit, we would have had an easier time if we used that. So, did I do something here? Alright, you know what? I'm gonna stop. Oh, this is the foundry. So, this is where he sealed off the exits. Okay, let's just focus on one. Oh, he's not dying. There you go. Hopefully he drops health. It takes way too long for them to die. Okay, there's another one. Ah, corpse explosion. I love it. Rinse and repeat. Ooh, this map is intense. Alright, nothing hidden here. Health? Okay. I guess that's the last encounter for this map. Hopefully. No. Not by a long shot. It's a pretty long map, hey. God damn, he was fast. Alright, there's something hidden here. I can feel it. There we go. Get fucked. Is there another gore nest here? Oh no, we just have to restore the foundry. And I believe it's here. There you go. I saw some terminals. Mission update. Wait, if I remember correctly, foundry is actually where you manufacture weapons. So if it's in critical state... Oh no, wait, it's like melting pot of steel or something, I don't know. So if it's in critical temperature, I mean, that could destroy the facility. Yeah, I understand that. There's a rock! God fucking damn it! There's a rocket launcher here, I didn't even realize. Right on the beginning of the map. I feel so disgusted with myself.
That would have saved us a lot of trouble. All right, you know what? Yeah. There you go. Exit the area. That is just unfortunate, ladies and gentlemen. I am so sorry with my performance in this map. I don't understand myself sometimes. Oh, God. All right, so yeah, voting you up.